missed free throws to Alaska. And they are going from the free throw line, they're going 6 out of 11. 6 out of 12, 50% shooting. Only by Alaska, so they missed 6 free throws. So I am going to be 6 free throws. They would already be 44 points at the stage, down by 14.
What an angle again, Baradito, okay, Alas. 17 points at the one. Sharon from straight away, no. Olu cleans it up.
Olu Russell! Big offensive rebound, Johnny from Olu. He's got 9 points in the contest. But again, keeping in step, Alaska, point for point against Endex. Yung nga lang, ang laki ng deficit nila.
They need to sandwich those points with some stops. Lost the rebound to the sideline. And it's been those rebounding moves as well. Those problems. No rebounding in a mixed team.
Ang mga turnover nila, no? Kanina nakita natin, 10 turnovers against Alaska, only one for LX. We want to check out the turnover story right now. Malakalaki na siguro yan. Turnovers is 11 for Alaska. But there's only 2 for LX. But Alaska na help wanna stop. Look at Abu. Wow,
he's trying to hold the ball here.
Oh. And he wanted to foul. He got the foul. Wala pa naman sa penalty situation.
You don't see that really. Abu trying to go close to close.
Oh, he's mad. He's mad. I think he was a little frustrated with Karina when he lost the ball at the sidelines. Pero, oh, he got it in the line. That's a penalty situation, right? Yes, it is. You see it on your screens. They are in the penalty, and that's why Abu Chagar is at the line and making the first free throw.
Eh, kumpiyansa si Abu sa kamay niya, he's shooting better than 71% from that stripe.
And that's a marked improvement in his free throw shooting ability. And Abu Chagar coming off a 21-point.